Kipkay presents 30 Second Mini Hack.
I have a ton of AA batteries, but occasionally I need the larger C cells for a flashlight or other device. AA's are much smaller in diameter than C cells, but they're the same height and voltage. All you need are some thin strips of cardboard. Wind them tightly around the AA batteries, hold them in place with tape, and you've turned your AA batteries into C cells. Click here for more mini hacks. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.